bet you'd like to see a dream come true for a veteran and his wife.
As Chris McGrath shows you, the couple got a sneak peek at a home being built for them in Delray.
Well, as you can see, crews are hard at work building this three-bedroom, two-bathroom home in Delray Beach. Eventually, a veteran and his wife, they're going to move in here. They tell me, though, they thought this day would never come.
Oh, my God, this is the most beautiful house in the world. I think this is my palace.
Anna Smith says the dream of owning a home was slowly fading away for her and her husband, a Vietnam veteran. She says her husband's health issues drained their bank account. But for the past several years, she's volunteered with Habitat for Humanity, helping build homes just like this one, finally able to call one her own.
Oh my God, this is my big dream. Since I came to this country like 10 years ago, I have been struggling a lot, but I found my American dream.
And obviously a lot of work still to do here, but volunteers with Habitat for Humanity say the Smiths should be able to move into their new home sometime in March. In Delray Beach, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.